Welcome, children. We often come across words that are unfamiliar to us when we read books, newspapers, or magazines. We also hear new words and phrases. Now, in the classroom, the teacher is always available for us to tell us the meanings, but she cannot accompany every student all the time. Even sometimes grown-up people also need the help. A language has hundreds and thousands of words in it. Now, when sometimes you have to find the meanings of the words also. So, what do we use? We use a dictionary. So, let us learn something more about the dictionaries in the world of dictionaries. What's a dictionary? A book in which words are listed in alphabetical order from A to Z and explains their meanings in the same or the other language. It tells us how a word is spelt or pronounced, tells us the grammatical class to which a word belongs. Do you know the different types of dictionary? Let us have a look at them. Now, the first one is the children's dictionary. This includes only a few thousand words, but there are many pictures and diagrams in children's dictionaries. Pronouncing dictionaries, they provide the pronunciation of words with the help of special symbols. Dictionary of symbols. The next one is the dictionary of symbols. They give a list of synonyms, words which have a similar meaning. They may also include opposites. Then there is a visual dictionary. They contain only visuals or pictures. They don't have to explain meanings in words as visual speaks for themselves. They can be in the form of photographs, diagrams, or hand-drawn pictures. Then the next one is the encyclopedic dictionary. They give us a lot of information on a great number of topics. These dictionaries are usually quite thick and contain many more words than the smaller ordinary dictionaries. Now, next one is the online dictionary. Computers and internet have brought with them online dictionaries. Just type the word you want and instantly it shows its meaning. You can just listen to the proper pronunciation of a word. A printed dictionary cannot do this. So, dear children, in today's lesson, we have learned the importance of dictionary, how it helps us, and the different types of dictionaries. Thank you.